Come on. Move it.
Surface here, dig their way out.
What now, you piece of filth?
Necker's surface here, dig their way out.
Come on. Show me what you got. Come on now. Whoa there, Roach. What now, you piece of filth?
Shit down your neck! Don't let up!
Show yourself!
Your ass is mine.
Don't let him catch his breath!
Winds howling.
Hey-ya!
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought him a bucket of peelings yesterday, the feast we had.
He's not scared. Baron finds out someone's stealing food.
Spot a cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad is not exactly burst him, but what I got sure to please.
Like to take a look. Farewell.
Assist you.
Need some armor. Need some armor. So long.
Fuck.
Thank you.
You going north, Master?
Why do you ask?
I thought you could see if anything's happened to our men. They've been gone a while.
My reward. How do you want to figure it?
We thought that you're owed for your trouble. Dunno. Could you drop it a bit more? Dunno. Could you drop it a bit more? If that suits you, excellent.
What do you need?
Merchant caravan came through not long past. Hired some of our boys to guide him to the bridge. They were due back yesterday.
Fine. Keep my eyes open.
Me brother Tomil led him. Talk to him when you find them. Clever man. Not like the rest of them, eh?
White Wolf. Been expecting, eh? Come closer.
We know each other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much, if you've a bite to eat.
Been having these visions long?
Since I were a tyke. Me mother took me to the village witch once. I fells into a cauldron full of some magic brew.
Mm-hmm. Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, 'twere as a youth that I got hit in the back of me head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He enters an endless cavern. He sings a hymn of madness and despair, summoning that which is not dead, for it cannot die.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, you're back.
Wanted to ask you.
I play Gwent. And I, we can play for the prize card in my collection.
You a mind reader?
The good gods did bless me with some precognition. I say some, because it's selective-like. Only applies to mundane matters. Not a bird'll ever shit on me, but all my foresights never helped me win at Gwent.
Let's lay him out.
Thank you.
so is the soothsayer's lot. I know where to find the finest slippery jacks this fall, but how to play and not lose, that I'll never know. A beautiful win. Take this card. You deserve it.
Know of any others who play Gwent?
You've but one opponent worth your while in Velen, in the village of Midcops. They calls him Haddy. He's a tyke. Barely a handful of summers to him, but don't let that fool ye.
Wild hunt, take them all.
Come on.
Dragon's Root. Wonder if it can really help the old man see the future.
Clogus seems unwell of late.
She told me it were for some rotten meat she had.
Meat? Where'd she get meat?
You're back.
Got what you asked for.
Thank ye. Now I need a moment. I see a wolf striving forward towards a solitary tower midst a blizzard. He follows the swallow, yet the swallow does not heed the wolf's howls, soaring higher and higher, for it knows 'tis its last flight. As to what they say, so shall it be. Look for the signs. The world will perish amidst ice and be reborn with the new sun. Reborn of the elder blood, of Hen Iker, of a planted seed.
Ithlien's prophecy.
Leave me be. Go. Go now.
Let's go!
Necker's surface here. Dig their way out.
That's it, Roach. What now, you piece of filth? That's it, Roach.
You bold, great boy.
Let's go.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Whoa there, Roach.
Thank you.
That's it, Roach.
Aurelian ab dem Erie?
Oh!
Hapklass?
Blöde Name, weh. Best of where my burden.
Honor in the Fatherland.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Move it.
Long live, etc. Ugh. I feel like puking after that swill in the canteen.
Let's go! Giddy up. Go, go.
Redania.
Fuck.
Hey, yeah.
Ah.
Let's go.
No passage. Long live, etc., etc.
Halt. No passage.
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
Well, a normal one. A transit pass.
Who issues them?
How should I know? I'm a lowly soldier.
Who ordered the city gates closed?
Word is the king himself. Doesn't want paupers and refugees pissing all over his beautiful city. Apart from which, when folk can go hither and thither, always a chance some spy will slink through. This way, spies got it harder. So, no pass, no passage.
This way, you mean?
Let me look at that. Missing a seal, the red one.
Impossible.
Department of Civil Defense forgot again. They're really off their heads these days. If it happens, so be it. You may come through.
Steve, come through. Fuck. Fasty, eh?
Honor in the fatherland.